First and foremost, the student has to enjoy themselves. They have to be very happy playing the piano. We will take the student wherever he or she is and take them as far as they want. Other students will take it much further. They're going to do, I have some students who do the Canada Music Competition and some of the more advanced competitions in Montreal. So those students require much more time and effort and commitment. And the beauty of Lambda's program is that it offers master classes with renowned musicians. I never force any kind of exam program or competition on any student, because I have in the past seen some very talented colleagues or students simply drop out of the music entirely because they were just overwhelmed by the pressure that doing competitions. The students that I've had that have done well, that's one thing they've had in common. Every time they walk on stage for competitions, it's like they walk into their own living room and they're just playing for their friends and family. And that, I would say, sums up my philosophy, both for prodigies and students who are just doing it for their own pleasure. And often it has happened that sometimes parents who want their child to take piano lessons, have they themselves in the past taken piano. And seeing their child take piano lessons has inspired them to take those piano lessons again. If I were to sum it up with one word, enjoyment. It is critical.